have like six packages of butter in my freezer that I paid $6 for it and not $14.49. So I keep watching that price, trying to get it to come down before I buy any more.